Word of God.
The eggs never got cold, the bus was never late, we were always on time. You know, as I was thinking about singing this song, I want to thank Ruthie and Christina and Lori and Bert, I guess, for bringing this song to me. I praise the Lord for the words of this song just before I sing it. I love it. And talks about blessing the Lord.
Yep.
10,000 reasons for blessing the Lord. And, you know, as we pray, we ask the Lord to bless us this day and ask the Lord to bless our families, and we bless the services and bless the reading of the word and bless us. But the psalmist says, I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise will continually be in my mouth. We need to bless the Lord.
Yes.
He's blessed us so much. And I told Larry a while ago, I said, the Lord is moving so much in our family, I can't even go. I can cry out through the song. I can't keep up with it. I tried to, in the past, tell him what to do. And sometimes he did, but he didn't do it when I wanted. But he's going so fast before us, I can't even keep up with him. And I'm just so excited what he's doing. We're going to sing 10,000 reasons. Okay. Bless the Lord.
Is failing, the end draws near.